why is it gone? Dang, you guys have a big feud. Well, this is a too sturdy place. Let's go find a bit of a deep. Excuse me, this is a good place to test. Oh, revamping.
Oh yeah, sure. That's cool.
Thanks. Okay, guys. Let's just set it up. Alright, we're ready for the shot. This one. See that? It's stop motion. Totally stop motion. Cause you're cool. This long highway has one car as a speeding train. 3, 2, 1. And he burns out at second spring. I found all the other racers that beat him. And as far away we'll find is a loose racer. Just a minute. Oh, go on. No. That was a good shot. There's a reminder. He won. Let's see how he does with this. I didn't get them. Hold on. Okay. He can tear down pencils. Press it. This spoon welcomes him. What the? Has any idea what this is? Is this a pencil combined with a paintbrush? Do we have ink? Paint ink.
Yeah, we have ink. You
want to
print a picture out?
I need. Okay. No, I implant people. Oh, we used to draw. And what we will use.
Alrighty.
Okay. Well, whatever you people call me, tests. Oh, this person. Let's read it. October 7612, 1992. Loser. Oops. I'll be back. What? It was a joke all along. This isn't a real pencil. Yeah, you want some? It's been in this thing for like 30 years. There's been cake in here for 30 years. You want to try it?
It's still kind of like... Where's the eraser then?
Yeah,
it's
the
eraser. There's never an eraser. Because you have been free.
Oh, it's a, what's the reason?
I need to get back, I need to get back, I need to get back.
I'm going to paint some stairs, so.
Okay. Wait a minute. This right here is a stick man. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is run the stick man. Here is a stick arm. That, and then the shoes are flat. It only has two eyes. And it has no mouth. I'm not gonna write that down. Its legs are like Cinderella. Cindy legs. How are you going to start the story? A teleportation story for TTS4. Stickman Studios. They got bored of it, so they quickly went to this one. Here. I'll throw them to the park. And... Well, yeah, this is boring. Now let's get on to the exciting part. Tower was being reopened. Turn the page to see what happens next. And what's inside the bulk company is the best selling company ever. Anyways. They soon went out on an adventure that was unforgettable. Oh no! Hey guys. Thanks you guys. This is Ava Bear Prussians to destroy the lasers. He's to shoot grappling hooks that poke the thing in the nipples. And here we have a downhill race. Now we have tower battles, the original series. And what? Oh my gosh. Oh no. In the distance, there's a big robot monster being operated by some evil villain. Meanwhile, at the top of the tower. Oh my gosh. We got a problem. Hey, look, come on. And as they were being attacked, and as one ventured, as one wanted to go into the blue red side, that stands for blood, and that stands for the digestion system, which yes goes through the arms. And they soon went through the digestion, see right there. So not, ah, who are you? I'm Ginley Crap. Hey, what? You're going, go. You're going down. It started breaking out. Oh god, these are secrets. That's enough for this video.